Cadillac's new survival is more than just a celebration of iconic luxury. It's the most technologically advanced Escalade ever. Because arriving is just the beginning. The 2021 Cadillac Escalade. Never stop arriving.
So now students in Olathe middle schools and high schools will return to classes for the first time since last March.
The school board is going by the health department's gating formula that shows it's safe for hybrid learning environments. Kids will return to their schools October 19th. Students are being sorted alphabetically. High schoolers will go half days, 5 days a week, half of them in the morning, half in the afternoon. Middle schoolers will go every other day. Younger students are already in class. The schedule will only affect students who checked in-person learning at enrollment. Mark LaVoy, News 98.1 KMBZ.
The Kansas Department of Labor launching a new website as of yesterday that is designed to help people report identity theft and fraud brought on by the pandemic. State officials say scammers are filing fraudulent unemployment claims using names and personal information of people who have not lost their jobs. KDOL has already stopped about 45,000 ID theft-related fraudulent claims since the beginning of the pandemic. State's looking to hire more people to investigate fraud as the new technology puts a stop to fraudulent claims.
It's 4 years and running for a program that provides funds for low-income college students.
KC Scholars was founded to help students in low-income